Let me show you how to import products from Shopify with JotForm. So follow me to my desktop right now. Welcome to JotForm. My name is George, and on this video, I am going to show you how to import your Shopify products into JotForm. That way we can start selling from JotForm really easily without having to create every single product manually. So it's going to save us a ton of time. So let me go ahead and open up one of my forms here, and we are going to add the product list element so we can import the products from Shopify. So let's go click on add element, go to product list. Let's go ahead and add it right here. And there's only a demo product here. So we want to add our products from Shopify. So we're going to click on this product list option, and we are going to click on import. In this option, we can see that it says here Shopify. So let's go ahead and select Shopify. And we can import via CSV. Well, we're gonna grab that CSV data from Shopify. So let's go over to our Shopify store, and we are gonna jump into our products section. This is where we're going to find a list of all the products that we have here on Shopify. In this case, I have two demo products, and I'm going to click on export, and I have the option to export the current page, all products, and other options here. Now, in this case, I only have two products, but if you have several products, you would select the amount of products that you want to export by current page or all the products. Then we have the option to export as CSV for Excel or plain CSV file. Both will work, so don't worry about that. Let's go ahead and select this one. Let's go ahead and export products. And in a few seconds, since we only have two products, this is going to be super fast. So we now have our CSV. Let's go jump over back to JotForm. So let's go ahead and jump into our desktop. We are gonna grab the product export CSV that we just grabbed from Shopify, and it's gonna read the details from the CSV so we can bring in those products from Shopify to JotForm. So let's give this a few seconds. Here we go. First thing we need to do is to make sure that the mapping is correct. So what do I mean by this? The CSV has a title, a body, image, variant, etc. And we want to tie those to the right with the same type of variants, so it knows it's reading the correct data. So title with title, body HTML with a description. So that means it's actually the description, the body HTML. And we have the image source with image, variant grams with product stock, which is not correct. We want to find the stock here. Here it is, inventory quantity. We're going to select it with product stock, even though we don't have any stock now, but it's tied one with another. Then we have the price with variant price. So we're good to go. Let's go ahead and review and import. Before we actually import the products, we can actually view this. So title, description, image, stock, and price. I don't have any stock now, so there's none here. But I can add stock straight from here, so it saves me time. So if I know that I have stock for these SD cards, and in this case, I can type it in here, and it just saves me time. Let's go ahead and import this. And we should have those two products added into our store here on JotForm. So here we go. We now have these two products imported from Shopify without any complication at all, without any manual work of typing in the title, description, prices, stock, etc. This is going to save us a lot of time with the import from Shopify to JotForm. And we can now start selling with our form that we're going to send out with the payment gateway that we connected here. So in case you are moving away from Shopify or you want to have a secondary option to sell some products, this is a fantastic option. So please let me know here in the comments what you think about this super easy import feature from Shopify to JotForm and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.